Imagine what you can do if you have faith. Faith in family, faith in hope, faith in yourself. Believe in love, believe in one another, believe in your God.
My queen, you look radiant and heavenly. Thank you for everything. The ups, the downs, and the arounds, I'm grateful for it all. And it's a driving factor as to how we made it here today. Your love and energy quenches my thirst. Your grace is a pillar of our partnership. Your combination of beauty, brains, and heart is unmatched. Jesus Christ, I got something for you.
This is
what you need. What you need? Just open it. Game time.
This is what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things unseen. This is a recipe for a successful union and a happy life.
And growing up, I would always think to myself, it's gonna take some type of person to bring my brother back to life. And Taylor, you are undoubtedly that woman. You're undoubtedly that woman. You're intelligent, you're independent, you're persistent. There's a million words I could use to describe you, each word more positive than the next.
I've watched them and their relationship grow. I've seen moments of pure happiness. I've seen packed bags. I've been there to celebrate the wins and on the other line of the phone during tough times. Through it all, I have never once doubted that these two are soulmates.
Bring my twins, God. I know you got it in you.
From the moment I met you, something about you felt incredibly familiar yet so intriguing. You felt like a challenge and a certainty all at the same time. I guess that was my heart jumping to conclusions. Little did I know, I was at the beginning of the most special love story, and my heart has been yours ever since.
There is no one that brings joy to this woman like you do. You are her everything. And to watch you all move as a team has been a privilege. Through ups and downs, happiness and healing, one thing that has always been clear is your unconditional love for Taylor.
We started out as kids with so much to learn. We spent our days having fun, laughing, and arguing way too often. Fast forward to now, I am standing in front of the most amazing, intentional, and loving man. A man who goes above and beyond to make me happy. I am constantly in pure awe. You have been my partner through every step of the past 11 years. Outside of our 11-year relationship, you have been my closest friend. I have been so blessed to experience you in the realms of partnership and friendship.
All right.
Come on.
Okay. Now hold her hand.
Hold her hand.
Repeat after me, Aaron.
I am honored to call you my wife.
With this ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
And with it, I bestow upon thee.
And with it, I bestow upon thee.
All the treasures of my mind.
All the treasures of my mind.
Heart and hands.
I want you to know that you were my sister long before today. Long before today. And I'm proud to stand next to you as you get married to my brother.
Always challenge me to my fullest potential, and all while being a loving partner. I never have to question whether you are giving me 100%. All of your hard work to lead our family will never go unnoticed. As we dive into marriage, I can visualize our new life and family so clearly. This is the moment we have talked about for years. The beginning of the newest chapter in a marriage filled with love, honesty, passion, and excitement. A marriage built by God to change generations and to demonstrate to future ones.
I'm proud of us and how we have maintained true to loving each other our way and combining forces to become the ultimate super team. We have always put the necessary work into us to ensure that we have a strong foundation. Today is just another step in that direction. I'm honored to be here with you today as we choose each other again publicly in front of our loved ones.
I am honored to call you my husband.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
And with it, I bestow upon thee.
And with it, I bestow upon thee.
All the treasures of my mind, heart, and hands.
All the treasures of my mind, my heart, and my hands.
Aaron, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
As it encircles your finger.
As it encircles your finger.
May it remind you always.
May it remind you always.
That you are surrounded by my endearing love.
That you are surrounded by my endearing love.
And with that, King Aaron, you may kiss your queen.
Cliches in the dark past. to celebrate love and its greatness. Make a little noise for me right now. First up, we have Tessa and John. Go ahead, y'all. Make a little noise. It's okay. Make a little noise.
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey, don't you wanna dance with me? No. I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you the pack.
Next up, go ahead, y'all. Make a little noise, man. Make a little noise.
Mr. White down here, urban Fox a million. This would be the remix. Badass, Savage Life, Fox a million, man. You already know what it is, urban. We still on, we still riding on chrome. We still
next up. We have the maid of honor and the best man, Maeka and Andrew. Okay, everyone, on your feet for Mr. and Mrs. Aaron Skinner. Oh, we could do better than that, y'all. Make some noise, make some noise, make some noise.
No need to ask, you heard about us. Already know you know about us. Pull up, have a break, got no time, but we got for text. Come around, step in, no next. Chica got niggas upset. Why? Oh, why these kitschies so mad for? They don't want y'all say on their door. Louis slug I took your four door. Careful, you get what you ask for. We go.
I'm so proud of you all. I've observed you learning and applying the real work that it takes to keep a relationship strong. You all exemplify how beautiful and powerful Black love can be. My hope is that you all never lose sight of that and always remember the foundation you have laid for this relationship. Make a choice to be committed to this every day, no matter the circumstance. Tay, I will always, always be here for you. You will always be able to rely on me for support and encouragement. As you all continue to grow, I will be in your corner, listening, showering you with love, and never letting you forget who you are. I will forever lift you up, but also let you know when you're acting crazy. I love you, and it's G4L, period. Period. And now, if everyone could raise their glasses with me, let's toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Skinner. To a lifetime of love, abundance, and peace in this partnership. I love you all. Congratulations.
If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part.
It's the sunrise and those brown eyes, yes. You're the one that I desire. Wake up and then we make love. It makes me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life.
I don't know if you guys know this, but to me and my family, this is a huge step in the road in the right direction. To see progress in marriage in the way that you express it. Man, I'm proud. I'm proud to stand next to you. I'm proud to be your brother, and you are my hero. So, before I say this quote, I want to let you know, Aaron, that Papa would be proud. So to both of you, love does not consist of gazing at each other, but looking outward together in the same direction. Look in the same direction for the rest of your life. I love you both. Congratulations.
I speak for my wife. It is about time, but the perfect time. The perfect time, and it's always that. But we are very, extremely grateful and appreciative for everyone in here. You all have given us something that we can take into this life and the next. And things that we can work on and improve on and celebrate. We always have a place to turn if we think times are tough, if we think we're full of ourselves. We always have something to strive for. We always have people around us in this room who help us achieve higher standards, higher achievements, loving each other. And we are beyond blessed to have the amount of people we have who support us, who don't support us, who love us, who don't love us. It is building us into what we want to become and what we will become. And what we will do is legendary things. And I want you all to all know we wouldn't have gotten there to be able to complete these legendary things or even continue this fight without you all. And again, I want to say thank you for you all coming here and celebrating with us. It's about to be a wonderful time. We're about to have a fun time, and this is just the beginning. This is it. This is just the beginning of more fun, more life, more love, more opportunity, more success, more happiness, more greatness. And it's up to everybody in this room to make sure that we keep continually striving and achieving for greatness. It's okay to have standards. It's okay to hold people accountable. It's okay to let people know you're not doing what you're supposed to do. And we all family. And that's what we need. And you all have done that for us indirectly, directly, subconsciously, and consciously. And we're appreciative of that. So I just want to say thank you all again, because it has taken everything and some for us to get to this moment right now. And it's been incredible. And I'm grateful. And I'm beyond appreciative. That's all I can say. I'm just grateful and appreciative for all you people here with us. Did I miss anything?
No, husband.
Thank you. Let's all eat up and appreciate you all. Let's be merry. Let's be merry.
Yeah. That's right. That voice you hear, that's the wonder voice. That's right. It's a cheesehead collab.
Ooh,
sexy man.
Yeah. I can lay you down, take your panties off, kiss you soft, lady. Girl, you want it mild or sweet? Satisfying, I can get you satisfied. I can get you, girl. She know I know all the places to kiss and turn her on. Make her scream and moan. I'll do what she wants. I'll float my boat and
inside her ocean. Give her this magic potion, yeah. Girl, stop calling on my phone. Yes, I got you, Paige. I just jumped in my ride. I'm on the way. I know you know I wouldn't play. I wanna see Victoria's Secret with your head down, nice. All you gotta say,
say yes, say yes, say yes, girl. Say yes, say yes, say yes, girl. Say yes, say yes, say yes, say yes, girl.
Some more, she wants some more. She truly
adore me.
Cause I leave a body fainting. Yes, I leave a body fainting. I know all of the places to kiss and turn her on. Make her scream and
make
moan.
I'll
do what she wants.
I float my boat inside her ocean. You send this magic potion.
Girl, stop calling on my phone. Yes, I got you, Paige. I just jumped in my ride. I'm on the way. I know you know I wouldn't play. I wanna see Victoria's Secret with your head down, nice. All you gotta say,
say yes, say yes, say yes, girl.
Say yes,
say yes, say yes. Say yes.
I wanna
say
hear
yes,
the words,
girl.
Say yes, girl.
Say yes.
Bernie, what's good? I got the Benz on Doug, I'm in the club with the snug. Don't start that, and it won't be nothing. You're on my sugar, you're moving. Billy, I'll put you back to it. Do your thing, like it ain't too wet. Shake, shake that, girl. Shake, shake that.